Of course, I'm an American with a dope history.